everyone, and welcome back to another Pinks video. I hope you guys are all doing well. I'm really, really excited for what I'm going to be doing today. So basically, I have collected a lot of clothes over my lifetime. Sometimes I outgrow the clothes, or something happens to them, there's a rip or something like that, some reason that I don't want to wear them as is anymore, or I can't wear them as is anymore. But have like a really cute print or something that I love about it. And so I tend to keep a lot of those clothes so that I can repurpose them in the future. Well, guess what? The future is today. So today I'm going to be attempting, I think should be the right word, to make a dress out of repurposed clothes. I'm not sure how well this is gonna go, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Come to a design that I like. This is my current plan. It will probably change a lot. So I'm gonna do this part, which is the bottom of a sweater. Is that part there. And then for the shoulder dealios and the piece in the middle, I'm probably gonna use these on the shoulders and this for the piece in the middle. Hopefully that'll work out. I'm kind of rethinking my sketch. I want to do something that has more color in it. So I'm kind of thinking of doing something like cool, okay? I have something. I have an idea. So one of my pieces is this fellow. It's a little creepy. It is. But this skirt might be helpful. I could probably use it for at least the front. So I'm thinking if I, wow, that's uneven. I'll make this middle thing bigger. And then in the back, I want to do a brighter color. So yeah, this is gonna be a multi-day process, but hopefully it'll only be 20 minutes for you guys. Yeah. So, I have done some stuff. The black, like, top part, which I already made my size there. Then I have the skirt, which will be at the bottom. So, we need something in the middle. So, I grabbed a piece of t-shirt and cut it to what I think will be size, and I'm going to put that in the middle. Okay, it is a new day. My goal today is to finish this dress, but I don't know if that's going to happen or not. So yeah, that's cool. I think that it will work out, okay? But I don't really know. So I'm gonna start sewing, I'm gonna sew the skirt onto the shirt and see how I like it. Okay, so this is how it's looking currently. It looks, I don't hate it. I don't love it either. I don't love this, like, middle gray piece. So I'm gonna make this smaller, like maybe like half as big until the skirt comes up here, and then I'm just gonna add to the skirt. Alrighty, so I have kind of changed that middle area so that it's a little bit smaller. I was thinking about adding a pink or red or like a brighter color, but there wasn't anything that was big enough for the size of the skirt on the bottom. So I have like this giant piece of denim fabric. So I want to put that around the base, but I still want to bring color into the piece. So I was thinking that I could use some fabric paint to paint on the denim once it's on the dress. And I think that'll add, like, as long as I use brighter colors, I think that'll be kind of cool. So I think I might do that. Okay. I think this is going to be the right size. I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure I cut that correctly. But yeah, I'm pretty excited for this because what I'll probably do is I'll sew it onto, well, I'll sew the edges first, then I'll sew it onto the dress, then I'll hem it, then I can paint on it. I've added the denim at the bottom, And I have to say, I'm loving how this is looking. So that piece is pretty much all done besides the painting. And then I have to add the shoulder things. That's next. I have sewn on the arm sleeves. I think they look pretty good. I'm pretty happy with those. Okay, so I have the whole dress here. Beautiful. I don't really have anything else to change. All I have left to do is paint this bottom part. So I'm using Arteza 3D fabric paint, whatever. I don't know how to pronounce the name. So I was kind of thinking of using a foam brush and doing paint splotches. I kind of think that would be cool. So I'm going to use, that seems too big. That looks good. So I'm probably going to do pink and yellow because I really like that color combination. There's this one. That one looks good. It's like more of a bubblegum pink. And I like that. And then yellow, I'll just use yellow. Honestly, I think gold would look better than yellow. Okay. So, pink and gold, which I think also looks really great together. And I guess I'll just get started. I'm honestly kind of scared because I love this dress a lot and I don't want to ruin it. Yeah, I'm hoping though, since it's like paint swatches, that it won't be easy to ruin it. Because you can't really get just splotches wrong, right? I don't know. Probably figure it out. Oh gosh, I'm so scared. Oh, that looks bad. Okay. Hopefully this wasn't a horrible mistake that I'm gonna regret. Okay, well, you know, I like it. I think it's cute, and I think it's, like, dull enough that it won't bring too much attention away from the rest of the dress. Okay, well, I think that's about all the painting I'm gonna do. This means I'm completely done with my dress. Yay! This did take me a while, but it was a lot of fun. I think it might be cool to do something like this again because I really enjoyed it. I probably wouldn't make a dress again because that seemed kind of repetitive, but maybe I could try making something else out of old clothes.